How are we doing, folks? Right, we're actually on the way to try and find a location that we was told about while filming in Dartford. Apparently a fireworks production factory that's located around here. Just having a look, see whether it's here or not, and there is a lot of houses being built over there. So, just have to see what happens. Just keep going down this lane. Supposed to be air raid shelters there as well. Meant to be. Nothing.
Well, there's a footpath.
Oh, is there? Should we follow it?
Yeah, I was thinking that. Just down the...
Christ. Jesus.
I seriously think we took a wrong turn.
You reckon?
Yeah.
God knows what's going to be around the next corner, that's what we're thinking here.
Yeah.
Already seen two foreign lorry drivers just sitting drinking beer. That was a bit... Oh God, look at this.
They didn't know where the factory was.
No.
Oh God. There's a building.
Right.
Next to the burnt out car. Oh, the building over there.
So we might have found it then, folks.
Well, they're not made of wood.
He said wood, didn't he?
Yeah, but looking around here, they'd have been set fire to.
Yeah. The old Volvo.
Trying to work out. I'm not sure it is.
Whoa. Bit weird. You alright?
Sorry, just checking you're still here.
I've not been kidnapped.
Whoa.
Bit weird, isn't it? I wonder what these were used for.
I'd say that's a toilet. With a hole in the wall.
Right.
Looks like, you know, they're portable toilets.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
What's a little pipe that went through? Like...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
There, folks. Proper graffitied up, proper trashed. People have been...
Another toilet there, then.
Another one there. So this might be the actual air raid shelter that guy was on about. The air raid shelters.
It's not an air raid shelter, is it?
I don't know. That wooden door being up there.
That's quite cool.
That is good, isn't it? I've seen them before somewhere.
Thanks. Strange, it's not got a door frame.
Yeah. Oh, blimey. Very popular, folks, see? So we do get messages from loads of people. Actually getting a live update right now. Right next to a massive electricity pylon. Got this bunker and a burnt out car. Right, there's another bunker over there. So we're going to check that. Going to check that right out. And there's Littlebrook B power station in the distance there. I think that's B, or it might be the other one on the other side of the Thames. So. There's the other building. The old vent there. I don't know how old these are. Gotta be World War II. Jesus. That's been on a fire, isn't it? Possibility, mate. Possibility. Unfortunately, someone's burnt it. Put a bit of graffiti on it. Nothing through there.
Does he see that glass walls as well?
Yeah. Rubbish. quite funny, as we was trying to find this location, we was in this near the building site on the edge, and as we walked past, I heard one of them say, "Oh, that bloke and that wearing that boiler suit and that look well dodgy." It's like, bloody hell, what do I look dodgy, folks? Yeah. Admit it. Yeah. Want honest truth? Does Chris look dodgy?
Yeah. See, this road has to have gone somewhere, doesn't it?
Yeah. Turn the next corner and we'll be there, I think. What have we found here? It's like some sort of trough.
I'd say trough.
Horse trough?
Yeah.
What's that doing here? Is that something of the fireworks factory, maybe? Yeah, so we've been looking now, folks, for a while. We think it's been redeveloped, the main factory buildings for the fireworks production. But we found some sort of World War II, possibly, buildings. But we're still looking. I think we might have to make our way back shortly. What we got here? Well, something was here at some point.
Yep.
Underneath this tarmac road, folks, is... that seems to be an old cobble road. Just tarmacked over. Forgotten. Jesus. We'll have a look, see what's over here, and then we'll head back, folk, I think. We're not going to find that factory. We took
about
directions.
1,000 degrees out here.
It is very hot. It's too hot for this stuff. So took directions from the guy from the Civic Centre, and got to the gate, and we went from the other end actually. So it seems that they're developing the site where the firework factory used to be, and so that's a gone. We found a couple of bunkers, which is fine, but yeah, we were late for that one as well. A lot of redevelopment going on, I must admit. Went to Cold Blow Lane last year, got there thinking, yeah, gonna be a great one, old Cold War site, and basically house is being built there. It's like, for God's sake. So there you have
it's
it.
It's not a river.
It's not, is it?
No, it's a security gate.
We're gonna go down the middle of it.
Yeah, we're just gonna go straight ahead to this location. Right, we've had a look, GPS, Google Maps on the phone, folks, and we have found what looks like a couple of buildings on this. If they still exist, don't know. I'm gonna check it right out. I've already found two on this site. Was just about to give up. But now we've got some more light on the subject, so let's keep going, find out what these things are. It does, it looks like a grid on there, doesn't it? Like a, yeah, where loads of buildings used to be. So yeah, back into the brush.
Halfway to the circle a bit.
Right. It's like a desert here. Can't really hear it now, I suppose, because of the wind, but Christ, we need water as well, folks. Didn't bring any with us. So as you build, filming some old buildings, like, you know, film it and straight back to the car. Didn't work out. Right, so where are we, Chris?
Yeah, but look, if you look here, there's two big flat areas there, so just there, there was something.
Right.
There isn't now.
Okay, so straight ahead it is. Jesus.
Oh, it's got pipes. Yeah, it's got pipe going into it.
Alright, so yeah, there's a building that would have been there, folks. Demolished. In this desert land. We've got a man old. You fall down that, your whole body would go down, so. Pair of pants there, folks. Jesus. Yeah, so, yeah, look at that. Just bulldozed, chucked in the bush. So like tiles, this is what stuck down on the floor with this glue. Yeah. Crazy.
Right, at the crossroads,
Right.
See, if this isn't what we're looking for, once you Google it, you might find out it was something else.
Yeah. Walk down here, folks. So at the moment, we think this may be part of the fireworks factory. What we find? Oh, the water truck. Oh, we're back here. What the hell? Ah, these buildings are going to be the same as the other ones we're running, you reckon?
Yeah, it looks like it, doesn't it?
This is a fireworks factory that was used for making something else during the war.
Yeah.
And they were... You go that way, I'll go this way.
Oh, it's different.
Whoa, roof suffered, look.
Blimey. It's bowing a bit there, concrete reinforced.
Yeah.
Right, so that's one building.
Well, that's well cool, we're in the building.
GPS still works in here then, folks. Too amazed.
Right, it's a lot clearer on here than it is in real life. You notice? Right. Look.
Yeah, must have been a few years ago, folks. What's in the next building?
Well, you can either go back to this one.
Right.
So I think we should maybe do.
Right, okay, let's do that now. How we miss this, I don't know. Watch that step here.
Because we didn't go down the middle bit. Oh, look.
It's a walkway.
Well, is it? Got like a bit of bench there.
Or an air raid shelter. Bit weird, isn't it? Might have been one of those cut cover ones.
Oh, it goes all the bit bigger, I think.
You right?
Ow!
Yeah. Sorry. That was a bit loud.
That echoed a bit. So this is inside this one, folks. A bit burnt out.
Yeah.
Another one there, folks. There's loads around this site, it's crazy. They're all like in line with each other. But yeah, sloping roof, wooden roof, crazy.
A bit burnt out.
A bit burnt out, sad. Bloody hell. Jesus, folks. And there's one over there, in the thing there. Basically, all of these sites, all the same. These must have been the firework factory area, possibly. I'm going to look the information up, put it in the description, folks. I'm going to check it all out. But yeah, we found that. That's amazing. That wasn't on the list to do today. Amazing stuff, amazing finds. Thanks to that guy for letting us know. Excellent stuff. Definitely be coming back to have a look at the Thames, stuff like that. So, thanks very much for watching, folks. Check out Chris's Instagram, check out Facebook group and all that stuff. I'll see you soon.
Bye.
Cheerio. Boom.